In 2015, the Eat Right India movement with its food systems approach has come to life. It has both demand and supply side interventions and three key pillars: eat safe, eat healthy, and eat sustainable. On the supply side, quality is assured by setting standards, and food businesses are regulated through a graded approach. On the demand side, food environments are transformed to provide for the right food. Farmers, scientists, and all stakeholders work in tandem. Governments and local authorities work together to support Eat Right India. A variety of tools like training, certification, and mass campaigns are used. Eat Right India's Engage, Excite, and Enable strategy ensures the health of people and the planet.